Yeah, we talked about the last couple days that needed to be tough, needed to win the rebounding battle, need to value the basketball. I guess we missed that memo, but just really happy with our guys' effort tonight. I thought they competed. I thought they showed a lot of grit, a lot of toughness, and got some key stops when they're needed. So really proud of our bunch.
Mike, just how big was this win being on the road and that you needed a win?
Oh, it's huge. You know, every win from here on out is a huge one that we have to get. So this was one that, like Coach said, we had a really good week of practice coming into it. So our minds were ready and focused.
Chris, is there something to be said for getting the first road win in the league? I mean, is that just something just for the team's confidence and toughness?
I just think it's confidence for us to keep winning is the first one. We got to keep going. We got two pretty tough home games coming up. You got to be ready to fight and get the wins.
Mike had another big game, but you had a big game, and a lot of guys really did step up. Has that been something some of you guys have talked about? Other guys stepping up offensively to take some pressure off of Mike?
I mean, yeah, and plus when AJ went down, I think we had a feel for everyone else. Like, we had to make another, the next person comes up, and Lane been doing that pretty well.
Mike, what do you think that'll do for this team? I mean, obviously losing AJ is big, but when Chris said it, he had a big game. Lane Severn hit some big shots, and I mean, that was maybe the most balanced you guys have been offensively.
Yeah, no, AJ going down's it is an adversity, but every team faces adversities throughout the season, and we're just going to bounce back from it. And just like Chris said, Lane stepped up tonight. Chris stepped up tonight. Michael Orris and Reed played very well. All the guys played their hearts out tonight.
Mike, I know Kimball's nowhere near Omaha as it is to maybe Denver or Cheyenne. But was there much motivation playing in your home state?
Yeah, there always is. It seems like when I come back here, I kind of have something to prove every time I come here. And shout out to everyone who came out to support SDSU tonight. I know a lot of the people are from Western Nebraska, so that just kind of helps me on the court.
Chris, can you talk a little bit about the rebounding battle? That was a pretty big key for you guys tonight.
Yeah, it is huge. Yes. Coach said we win the rebound battle. I mean, we had a chance to win, and everyone always crashes and get the extra efforts. The offensive rebounds are key, and once we get those, get extra possessions to score, that helps the team really much, very much.
Mike, how did the team sort of just come together when?
Sorry, buddy. I know you're excited.
Had a pretty comfortable lead most of the game, but then right at the end, it gets down to two. I think they might have even tied it. How did you just sort of fight through that and not, you know?
Well, Michael Orris did a great job commanding us in team huddles, and all the guys just did a great job. We just said in this team huddle, stick with it, stick with each other, just play together, and I think that really helped us just keep our heads through the whole time.
TJ, what did you think about your team's defense in this game?
I was really happy with our guys, how they competed. Similar to the Fort Wayne game, our guys knew that they had to have the guys guarding the dribble need to keep it in front regardless of the screen. And then our big guys need to do a great job of, if we got beat, that first line of defense being there. I thought our guys really had each other's back. And then to finish plays to allow them only six offensive rebounds was huge. So really happy with our team's effort.
I thought Mike played a particularly good defensive game. What'd you think?
I thought we'll go back and watch it. I don't want to give him too much credit yet, but I did. I thought his energy was awesome. We talked about before the game how active we need him to be on both ends. I thought Mike took a big step for us tonight. He's obviously a phenomenal player, best scorer in the league, one of the best scorers in the country. But tonight, he won this game and helped us win this game by his defense, his rebounding, his leadership, all his toughness, all those things. You good? Pretty excited about that too, huh?
I just got one more in there.
Perfect, sorry.
I don't want to say necessarily learn anything about your team, but the way, you know, with AJ going down, other guys having to step up, and like I said, this was a pretty complete team effort. What do you take from that going forward?
Yeah, one, I learned the character of our group, that when their back's against the wall, that they can fight and come away with a victory. And two, I learned a lot of guys stepped up for us. I mean, Lane Severn, 11-7 on a road win, hit a big three late, tip dunk, big offensive rebounds. Chris Howell had some gutty plays. You know, and just having other guys step up was huge. And I think that's what I learned about our team, is that we have a lot of guys that I knew and believed in could do it, and tonight they proved it in a road win, which is taking a big step for us.